Hello everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel, The Global Scholarship. For today we have a scholarship called Saksham Scholarship Program. This is being provided by Mahindra Finance and the scholarship reward is 10,000. This scholarship is open to the students of class 9 to 12 and those of undergraduates and postgraduates. The link for the application form is given below in the description box, and to know the entire application process, keep on watching our video. If you enjoy content like this, please like, share and subscribe our YouTube channel, The Global Scholarship. You can also join us on Instagram and Telegram at The Global Scholarship. Now let's get started with the video. First type theglobalscholarship.org. Now click on the first link that appears on your page. This will take you to our official website, which has three broad categories: scholarship, a broad scholarship, competition and awards. Click on the scholarship section. You will see multiple scholarship to which you can apply according to your eligibility. For today, let's focus on Saksham scholarship program. Click on the view button. Now you can see an interface that has the scholarship details like name of the scholarship, provider of the scholarship, benefit from the scholarship, family income limit. At the right side, you can see the start date, end date. Just below it, you will see the educational qualification to whom the scholarship is open to. After that, I want you to go to the scholarship description once to know the intent of the scholarship provider. Once done with that, we'll check out the eligibility criteria. Students from Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, Kerala and Telangana are eligible for this scholarship. Applicant must be studying in any year of their graduation, post-graduation courses, both general and professional, polytechnic courses, diploma or ITI. Applicant must have secured 60% and above marks in their previous class. The parent should be a driver and should hold a valid driving license. The annual income of the applicant family should be less than 4 lakhs. Children or family members of Mahindra Finance are not eligible for this scholarship. After this, let's check out the benefit from this scholarship. From class 9 to 10, the scholarship amount is 8,000 for 1 year. From class 11 to 12, the scholarship amount is 10,000 for 1 year. For undergraduate students, the scholarship amount is 15,000 for 1 year. And for postgraduate students, the scholarship amount is 20,000 for 1 year. Moving down the page, you will see the button login and apply. Hit the button. After that, you can see the official page of the scholarship is open in front of you. If you are having any query, you can just go through the page once. Check out the details regarding the scholarship. At the end, you will see apply button. You can just click on it. Then the application form for the scholarship is open in front of you. Carefully enter the details. First, enter the details regarding the student: name of the student, email ID, date of birth, gender, mobile number, alternate mobile number, that is of your parents, current studying class. Does the student have any disability? Select yes or no accordingly. If yes, mention the type of disability. Next, carefully enter the details about the school or college where you are enrolled in, name of the school or college you are studying, name of board or university, complete address, select the state, district, PIN code, contact number. Then carefully enter the parent or guardian details, driving license number of the parent or guardian, driving license expiry date, mother's name, father's name, guardian's name, it's optional. Type of vehicle driven by parent or guardian. Family income per year. Is your monthly income fixed? Select yes or no accordingly. Add your address. Then carefully enter the bank details. Account holder's name, bank name, account number, IFSC code. Then after that, enter alternate bank details carefully. Account holder's name, bank name, account number, IFSC code. Then upload the mandatory documents which have been asked. Then carefully go through the declaration once. Then accept the terms and condition. Then if you are referred by someone, add on to their names. Add means of onboarding. Then click on apply button. This is how you go about the application process for Saksham scholarship program. Now click on the submission button. That will be a successful submission of the application form. For more updates like this, please like, share and subscribe our YouTube channel, The Global Scholarship. You can also join us on Instagram and Telegram at The Global Scholarship. Thank you.